This is a quick video around making a very simple mind map using Apple's Freeform tool on an iPad. First, create a central area. Next, add in various branches of ideas of things to discuss. Then name these branches as each is created. You often find that as you create one branch, another one comes to mind, so it generates good thoughts in your mind as you're working your way through this process. Then add subsequent sub-branches, and then keep developing as you go from here.